actually, it does film underwater, and video looks kind of okay. Here is a comparison with a GoPro Hero in a proper case. And audio comparison. Xiaomi sounds way better, probably because of soft back and ear inside it. I have noticed blurring of corners comes when back is not flush with camera lens. But if you stretch it, video comes pretty clear. Almost as GoPros. And this is just an old back from PC cables. I can see only a couple water drops inside after 10 minutes in water. That is very good result. I have made this test just for fun. Though I was surprised with the results and video quality. Yeah, real case is still probably better. But if you like me, filming water once a year, a zip back might be just enough too.